guys, in this video I'll be telling you guys about this hair that I've been rocking more than 1 month now. I've been loving this hair, and I am going to give you guys my honest opinion about this hair. This hair is great, and this hair is from steamerhair.com, and this one I'm rocking right now is Veggie Brazilian Natural Weave. The width of the hair was well constructed. Shedding is just like minimal, not much, maybe like 4 to 5 strands. This hair has no bad odor. This color, the color I'm rocking right now, is natural color. And I got 5 bundles with a lace closure. Then I used 4 bundles with a lace closure, which means 1 is still left with the hair. And if you want to buy this hair, 3 bundles with a lace closure if you don't want too much, or 4 bundles with a lace closure. Because when you comb this hair, like if you use this afro comb to comb this hair, the hair will be like more fuller because it's natural wave. That is why you can see the coils is little bit losing coils. I use this afro comb to comb the hair. The lace closure I got from them was like a free part, then I am the one that twist the part. Sometimes if you don't have concealer, you can use foundation. And what I use to make this part now, I use the foundation. I applied a little bit of foundation after twisting the part. If you want straight hair, you want kinky hair, they sell different hair texture. In this video, I'll also be showing you guys how the hair came in a package and everything. And the link to this hair will be in the description box below. And thank you for watching, and I will catch you all in my next one. Bye bye.